Austin.
Rick, you, oh my God.
Damn! Oh, dude, you like a real superhero, man!
I love the mask.
How you breathe in it, though? What's that sound? You put some kind of air intake in the mask. Boy, you better. Now, I'm assuming that the material's see-through, right? Yeah, dude, I'm gonna tell you something, Rick, this is good. I'm impressed. Like, really impressed.
Hey, that's my spot. You're sitting on my gargoyle. Move it.
Excuse me?
What are you even doing here?
I'm looking seriously out over the city. In a squatting position.
Well, that's what I do here. So if you're not moving, I guess we're gonna have to share.
Okay, fine.
I actually usually perch in the front, so...
Oh, maybe all right, well, here, yeah. You gotta go around.
Oh, okay, wait, no, just turn this way.
Wait,
here we go.
Oh, dude!
You're right, I'm sorry.
Relax!
Okay. I can't perch like this.
Yeah, me neither.
What's your name?
Jock Storm.
Dragonfly. So what's your power?
What's my power? Stand back. Flame on!
Whoa!
I'm on fire! Get a blanket or something! Holy shit! Not working! Get the fire extinguisher! Oh, no! God, you idiot! Stop! What's wrong with you?
My bad.
Rick, once you understand the true nature of heroism, you will fly.